You know, that was actually kind of...
Let's get your getaway vehicles. This might not sound like the best idea, but you're gonna steal them off the cops. Nah, trust me on this. It all makes perfect sense. I just don't have time to explain it to you. Get over there, sneak into the compound, and jack them! Side of the place left cops all over it. Technically, they're already all over it. So, if you can get the vehicles out of there without a gunfight, that would be the best case scenario. You might need to move some of the other cars out of the way first. Now bring them in. We have a nice big bay for it.
Building up my vacation time. I've got a lot
now.
Yeah, tell me about it.